We continue to add features to NCBI's Genome Browser, the Genome Data Viewer. A recent addition is the Blast Widget, which we'll explore in the next 2 minutes. You may be surprised to learn that a good place to start your Blast search is right on the Genome Data Viewer homepage. Here you can choose the exact assembly version that you want to search. Keep in mind that this Blast interface searches the top-level sequences that are part of RefSeq genome assemblies, which number well over 500 eukaryotic genomes. Once you have your BLAST results, you will see a link to Genome Data Viewer on the right side of the Alignment section. You may also see a link to Map Viewer, but we will eventually remove that. The Gdv Ideogram shows you the distribution of BLAST hits across the genome. Notice the arrowheads. The best alignment is represented by the darkest arrowhead, in this case on chromosome 15, which is the alignment that I selected in the BLAST results. And that sequence is presented in the sequence viewer portion of the GDV. This is where your BLAST alignments show up in BLAST tracks. The best part is, you now have the full functionality of the Genome Data Viewer, including the ability to add your own track data. And a new feature, the BLAST Alignment Inspector, which can be launched from within the BLAST widget. The inspector allows you to easily examine BLAST alignments in a table view or graphically, all the way down to the sequence level. My BLAST query in this case was a mouse cDNA, so we see many mismatches in red. The BLAST widget offers another way to load BLAST results by entering a BLAST RID number. In the alignment section of the widget, you can sort the alignments and zoom to one or more selected alignments. Add a marker and filter by percent identity. You can also initiate a new BLAST search from here. Give the Genome Data Viewer a try the next time you run BLAST against assembled genomes.